remember, most gracious Virgin Mary.
Never was it known that anyone fled at thy protection, implored thy help, or sought thy intercession, was loved and needed. Inspired by this confidence, I fly unto thee, O Virgin of Virgins, my Mother. To thee do I come, before thee I stand, sinful and sorrowful. O Mother of the Word incarnate, despise not my petitions, but in thy clemency hear and intercede.
Lord, open thy lips,
and my mouth will proclaim your praise. Come, let us worship our mighty King and Lord. Come, let us worship our mighty King and Lord.
Thank you.
Father, the hour has come. Glorify your Son. O give the Lord, you sons of God, give the Lord glory and power.
Give the Lord the glory of his name. Adore the Lord in his holy word.
The Lord's voice resounding on the water. The Lord on the immensity of waters.
The voice of the Lord of the power.
The voice of the Lord full of splendor. The Lord's voice shattering the cedars. The Lord shatters the cedars of Lebanon.
He makes Lebanon weep like a calf, and Syria like a young wild ox.
The Lord's voice flashes flames of fire, the Lord's voice shaking the wilderness. The Lord shakes the wilderness of Kadesh.
The Lord's voice rending the oak tree, and stripping the forest bare.
The God of glory thunders, in his temple they all cry glory.
The Lord sat enthroned over the flood, the Lord sits as king forever.
The Lord will give strength to his people, the Lord will bless his people with
glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen.
Father, the hour has come. Glorify your Son. If we are faithless, he remains faithful. Sin speaks to the sinner in the depths of his heart. There is no fear of God before his eyes.
He so flatters himself in his mind that he knows not his guilt.
In his mouth are mischief and deceit. All wisdom is gone.
He plots the deed of goodness as he lies on his bed.
He has set his foot on evil ways. He clings to what is evil.
Your love, Lord, reaches to heaven. Your truth to the skies.
Your justice is like God's mountain. Your judgments like the deep.
To both man and beast you give protection. O Lord, how precious is your love.
My God, the sons of men find refuge in the shelter of your wings.
They feast on the riches of your house. They drink from the stream of your delight.
In you is the source of life, and in your light we see light.
Keep on loving those who know you, doing justice for upright hearts.
Let the foot of the proud not crush me, nor the hand of the wicked cast me out.
See how the evildoers fall. Flung down, they shall never arise.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen. If we are faithless, he remains faithful. I give you thanks, O Lord, though you've been angry with me. Your anger has abated, and you have consoled me.
God indeed is my Savior. I am confident and unafraid.
My strength and my courage is the Lord, and He has been my Savior.
With joy will draw water at the fountain of salvation, and say, Amen.
Give thanks to the Lord, acclaim His name. Among the nations, make known His deeds. Proclaim how exalted is His name.
Sing praise to the Lord for His glorious achievement. Let His be known throughout all the earth.
Shout with exultation, O city of Zion, for great in your midst is the Holy One of Israel.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen. Who shall not glorify your name, O Lord?
If anyone is in Christ, he is a new creation. Ring out your joy to the Lord, O you just, for praise is fitting for loyal hearts.
Give thanks to the Lord upon the harp, with a ten-stringed lute singing songs.
O sing Him a song that is new, play loudly with all your skill.
For the word of the Lord is faithful, and all His works to be trusted.
The Lord loves justice and right, and fills the earth with His law.
By His word the heavens were made, by the breath of His mouth all the stars.
He collects the waves of the ocean, He stores up the depths of the sea.
Let all the earth fear the Lord, all who live in the world revere Him.
He spoke, and it came to be. He commanded, it sprang into being.
He frustrates the designs of the nations. He defeats the lands of the peoples.
His own designs shall stand forever, the plans of His heart from age to age.
They are happy whose God is the Lord, the people He has chosen as His own.
From the heavens the Lord looks forth, He sees all the children of men.
From the place where He dwells He gazes on all the dwellers on the earth.
He who shapes the hearts of them all and considers all their deeds.
A king is not saved by his army, nor a warrior preserved by his strength.
A vain hope for safety is the horse. Despite its power, it cannot save.
The Lord looks on those who revere Him, on those who hope in His love.
To rescue their souls from death, to keep them alive in famine.
Our soul is waiting for the Lord. The Lord is our help and our shield.
In Him do our hearts find joy. We trust in His holy name.
May our love be upon us, O Lord, as we place all our hope in You. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen. If anyone is in Christ, he is a new creation.
The first letter of St. John. No one has ever seen God. Yet if we love one another, God dwells in us, and his love is brought to perfection in us. The way we know we remain in him, and he in us, is that he has given us of his Spirit. We have seen for ourselves, and can testify, that the Father has sent the Son as Savior of the world. When anyone acknowledges that Jesus is the Son of God, God dwells in him, and he in God.
Mode 5.
Tum transihe Dominus, per medios fines tibi, surdos veci audire, blessed be the Lord, the God of Israel. He has come to his people and set them free. He has raised up for us a mighty Savior, born of the house of his servant David, through his holy prophets he promised of old that he would save us from our enemies, from the hands of all who hate us. He promised to show mercy to our fathers and to remember his holy covenant. This was the oath he swore to our father Abraham, to set us free from the hands of our enemies, free to worship him without fear, holy and righteous in his sight all the days of our life. You, my child, shall be called the prophet of the Most High, for you will go before the Lord to prepare his way, to give his people knowledge of salvation by the forgiveness of their sins. In the tender compassion of our God, the dawn from on high shall break upon us. The shadow of those who dwell in darkness and the shadow of death, and guide our feet into the way of peace. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen. Tum transihe Dominus, per medios fines tibi, surdos veci audire, et mutatis.
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Let us pray. God our Father, yours is the beauty of creation, and the good things you have given us. Help us to begin this day joyfully in your name, and to spend it in loving service of you and our fellow men. We ask this to our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit, God forever and ever.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
The Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go in the peace of Christ.
Thanks be to God.
May the divine assistance be always with us.
And may the souls of the faithful departed, through the mercy of God, rest in peace.
The angel of the Lord declared unto Mary,
and she conceived by the Holy Spirit.
Behold the handmaid of the Lord.
Be it done unto me according to thy word.
And the word was made flesh.
And dwelt among us.
Hail Mary,
full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God,
pray for us sinners, now and in the hour of our death.
Pray for us, Holy Mother of God,
that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ.
Pour forth, we beseech thee, O Lord, thy grace into our hearts, that we, to whom the incarnation of Christ, thy Son, was made known by the message of an angel, may by his passion and cross be brought to the glory of his resurrection, through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.